The nifty feat of Alex Cuthbert, Lee Halfpenny and the rest of the Wales team won us a cockle-warming Grand Slam this afternoon, which is why we're running a little bit later than planned. Now on BBC One Wales, though, all the nifty footwork in the world won't see you through if you haven't got the moves.